my evidence of God? Well, Dad's okay with this. The proof of God is that without God, you can't know anything. And that's exactly what we've seen here.
There is no proof of God except the Holy Bible. Amen. This is the proof of God. You know why I believe in God? Because the Bible said in the beginning God.
Amen.
Need some fossil that Eric Hovind's going to show me to believe in God? The proof of God conference. The proof of God is John 3:16.
Amen.
In a King James Bible. But, you know, I'm not going to be silent. I'm going to point out the false teachers and the heretics of our day and mark them and avoid them. And the reason he needs to be pointed out is because a lot of people are like, oh, Ken Hovind, yeah. And then they get sucked into his son's false teaching. When his son is, you know, look, Rand ain't Ron and Eric ain't Ken. All right.
Right.